There are about 50,000 black shootings a year. In 40 years, that'll be about 2 million. What are the few white kids going to learn in public schools and colleges, and what they're going to read in the newspapers in 40 years? How bad blacks were treated by whites. It's a fucking shame what this, you know, the abuse going on in this country. And it ain't, it's totally different from what's presented.